to take a sip of my tea, but it's too far away. So I won't do it. Yeah, let me get some of that. The screwdriver? Mmm. Whoa, okay.
Thank you.
All right, this next one is called How Can I? Are you ready?
Thank you.
Woo.
Sweet. Just want to make sure this is still going. Are we on?
No.
Yeah, well, Mike said wish I was there, so yeah, okay. I guess that means it's on. Hi, Mike.
What's up, Mike? Hello, everybody else who's watching. So, like, my aunt.
Maybe.
And
that's it.
Maybe my girlfriend. But actually, The Bachelor's on, so she's going to watch that instead.
Yeah, I would too.
Anyway.
We got Give Me Up.
Yeah, Give Me Up. This song was on season 5 of The Bachelor.
Mm-hmm. 4.
It was
four.
My bad.
Last episode.
Anyway, it's called Give Me Up. This next song is called Little One. It's gonna be on my album. Sleep, you got something to lose. Did we both say this long words the same?
Opposite.
The same, but we both did it the same.
Yeah.
All right, so whatever.
Good. Good.
Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, man.
Magic missile. Okay. This song is called The Boulevard Gone. That's Doug Jennings on the ukulele.
Okay.
Ready?
Sure. You got it off, you got it off.
Yeah, you do it. Just like a city gig, there's just no applause at them. It's great.
Nobody's watching.
All right. Let's do normal conversations.
Let's do chorus on this one.
Yeah,
chorus, right?
You ready?
Yep. Okay.
One, two, three, four. This. I hope it's still on. This last one's called Everly, and we're playing at Maxwell's in Hoboken on Saturday at 8 o'clock. Starts at 8. We're playing at 9. The song's called Everly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Do one more.
You do one more.
You do one more. We don't have any more.